Today's video is sponsored by HelloFresh.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. If you are new to our channel, be sure to subscribe down below so you do not miss a video. Also, be sure to hit that bell notification so you always get a notification when we post a new video. I really wanted to film a what we eat in a day video. We always get questions on what we feed our kids. You guys love when we film these types of videos, and everybody's food choices are the same as our family's food choice. We don't eat everything organic, and this is just what works best for us. I've said that 1,000 times on this channel, but this is what we feed our family, and this is what works best for our family. So let's keep those negative comments to zero, and let's just get started with this video. And I just want to say one last huge, huge thank you to HelloFresh for sponsoring this video. The kids' breakfast. They are having some scrambled eggs, blueberries, raspberries, some yogurt with granola on top. Weston, he has like a yogurt pouch, and then I do squish his blueberries. I do need to cut, well actually I think these will be fine, but I usually do squish his blueberries, and I do give him a fork now because we are practicing using the fork. And if you guys are wondering what, like, where I got these forks, these are replay forks. You can pretty much get them anywhere. And then yes, they are using paper plates because it's easier on me. I know it looks like a lot, but I promise you guys, they will eat all of this. This is the yogurt pouch that we give Weston. These are just easier for him. It's just a Chobani Greek yogurt, mango and spinach, tots. Has cute little Winnie the Pooh on it. So yeah, and he's pretty much already done with that. Good job, buddy! Using your fork. Good job, honey. How's your food, Maya?
Good.
It's good. How's your food?
Oh no! Blueberries.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Yummy. Good job. You guys, he's doing so good. And I usually don't get him dressed until after he eats breakfast. High five! Can you give Mama a high five? Westy, can I have a high five? Good job, buddy. High five, Susie. Good job. Breakfast, the kids always, always have milk. So we have whole milk for Weston, obviously, and then we just have 1% milk for the kids. Weston is getting so much better at using the sippy cup. He's not 100% there yet, but he's getting better. Also, we do try to just stick to milk or water for breakfast. We hardly do juice. If we do juice, it's a special treat. If the kids are gonna have juice, it's gonna be at lunch, and still, that's very rare. Like, we have juice, but we hardly drink it. We'd rather have them drink milk or water. Here is the aftermath of breakfast with three kids. So Weston pretty much ate everything and threw it on the floor. Noah ate pretty much everything, but today he wasn't feeling blueberries, I guess. And Maya ate pretty much everything as well. They still need to drink their milks.
I ate one berry.
You ate one blueberry?
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, that is how breakfast is going, but they need to pick up their plates. All right, and breakfast is all cleaned up. But while I was cleaning up breakfast, the kids have made a mess in the living room. Grizzly. So this is our snack bucket. We just keep it up here in the cupboard. And the kids today for snack are going to be having one of these Little Duck Organics fruit and veggie snacks. Westy is already sleeping, so he will have his snack when he wakes up. They also have leftover milk from this morning, so they're also going to drink that with their snack. Bam. Yeah, they're both orange, huh?
Yeah.
Is that cool?
Yeah,
that one's orange.
That one's not orange, nope, but you have two orange. They're just finishing up their milk, and then it is nap time for you, and rest time or nap time. If she wants to take a nap, she can, but it's mostly rest time for Maya. Yeah, Grizzly's probably gonna take a nap too. Let's see, you drink all your milk? High five. Did you drink all of your milk? Almost. You really wanted to show the camera. What'd you do?
Drink all my milk.
Good job. Go put it in the sink. Okay. She wants to show you guys her super cat speed. Whoa! All right, let's see your super cat speed one more time. Go. Oh my goodness. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Well, we're on a mission to find a blue. If you guys don't know what blue is, that's Noah's Nookie. Yeah, Grizzly's laying down. We're on a mission to find his Nookie because he has his Nookie when he goes to bed. So, let's try to find it. Let's see where it is. I don't see it back here. I don't see it in the kitchen anywhere. Let's look over here. I don't see it. Where'd you put it? You don't know?
In
the bathroom? Go check in the bathroom. Go. Is it in the bathroom?
No.
Okay, come on. We found the Nookie. Now all he needs is his Banky. Look what I found. Good night. Love you. This little one is already sleeping. All right, guys, so I was not able to eat breakfast, so I am now eating some lunch breakfast. It's now lunchtime, and so I am just going to be having this Naked Protein Double Berry drink, and then I'm going to be having a turkey and cheese. Actually, this isn't turkey, this is chicken, some honey mustard and mayo. I wish I had a pickle to go with this, or a couple pickles, but I don't. And I wish I had some chips to go on the sandwich, because the chips on a sandwich is life. So yummy. So that is my quick lunch for today. All right, here is the kids' lunch today. They're just having a corn dog. I cut Weston's corn dog up. They each got a little bit of ketchup, and then they each got a banana. They're also having these organic slammers. Maya has purple, Weston and Noah have blue, and that is what is for lunch today. For something to drink, the kids are going to be having some Honest juice. Like I said this morning, they usually don't drink juice, so this is honestly a special treat for them. And if they do drink juice, it's these Honest Kids, or we try to buy a juice that isn't really high in sugar. So they're gonna have this organic juice box with their lunch today.
Hey, what?
Guess what meals we're gonna be cooking this week?
Some HelloFresh meals.
HelloFresh. Ready to get cooking?
Let's cook.
So we have the family plan of HelloFresh. They have a veggie plan, they have a classic plan, and then the family plan. We are obviously doing the family plan because we have five of us that are gonna be eating these meals. And tonight's dinner, this is upside down. Tonight's dinner is pulled pork mac and cheese, and I'm so excited. The kids love mac and cheese, and I have never tried this recipe before, so I'm excited to try it out. HelloFresh is nice and convenient because all of the ingredients are delivered right to our door. I do not have to take all three of the kids out to the grocery store just to get these ingredients. It's simple, it's convenient, and it's so nice when Gage has to work late. So let's get cooking this pulled pork mac and cheese. If you guys want to save 50% off your first week of HelloFresh, use the code THEBEARFAMILY to save 50% off your first week of HelloFresh. Let's get started and cook this pulled pork mac and cheese.
macaroni and cheese, all finished and ready to eat. Looks delicious.
Okay, you guys, the kids are in bed and I just wanted to end today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel if you are new. I will leave all of our social media pages down below. Go follow us on our Instagram. We post a lot on our Instagram. Yeah, I'm just going to end today's vlog. Another huge thank you to HelloFresh for sponsoring this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you in our next vlog. Out on a road that I built with my own two hands. I met friends on the way, people chosen to make a stand. I felt strong in the sun as I walked onto pasture.